What is up, YouTubers? Johnza here. Welcome back to some more Bakugan Battle Brawlers. In the last episode, we started off our Pyrus solo tourney where we fought Shun, Marucho, and Chanli. Had a bit of their challenges, but I think that were in easy mode because Aqua's trainer with no Pyrus Bakugan at all. So, yeah, and I have nothing Pyrus, so, yeah, this is just easy mode right now. So yeah. Also, in one of the battles, I didn't throw the right Bakugan. I thought I did. I threw Laser Man, thinking that was Drago. So that was an interesting turn of events. I'll just slam on the card, it's fine. I need to keep this item. I need it! It's super easy mode! Not too bad I didn't have Serpentoid. Yeah, I have the swap card, it's fine. Oh. I see. Alright, then I will put this here. And I'm a temp. Well, I mean, I guess it depends on who I have. So, let me see. You can't jump high. You have a 3, so you have a possibility. I don't know. It's just the jumping part's not the easy part, so. No! Screw it, just go on the card. see, you need like a 4 jumper. That's also not easy to get. Cool. Anyways. Oh yeah, I think this is actually like the 4th recording I'm doing as well. So, yeah. There we go. We're just gonna make a cross, because why not? We literally made a cross. But it's, yeah, actually, I don't even think this is my 3rd one. I think this is my 4th one. Now I'm thinking about it. I don't know what card I'm on. This is scary. I think I went on the wrong card. But, yeah. At least I think this is the 4th episode I've recorded today. What's this? Oh, I know. Now I gotta think about this. So. Okay. Well, okay, there's that battle. That's a different one. Ooh. Interesting. Mm-hmm. Because I had 2 for the Aquas one. I already did another one for the Pyrus. So yeah, this is the 4th recording. Okay. It's good to get another freaking episode ready to go, so, you know. Aw, that's cute. You think you can win. Shaking Battle Level 2. Why is it always for me? Okay, nice. I made it 1300. Also, 919. Interesting. Yes, Okay, now you see, I'm curious now. I'm curious to see if I did land on the card or not. This'll prove. Okay, I didn't. So, Laser Man's on an enemy card, apparently. Okay, well, not the exact enemy card, but I guess that works. I'm gonna have Laser Man stay. Now, if Laser Man, actually, if she battles my one of the other two, and I could easily get another card just for staying. What is she doing? Bitch, you okay? Alright, I'll take that. Hi, Griffin. Nice to meet you. I am hell. I am Satan. I am about to destroy you right now. Oh, I thought that would have done a bit more. Oh well. Still helpful. It's your character card too, and it still doesn't match me. You know, I don't even need my swap. Oh, changing it to a shaken battle, I see. Oh, again 100, that's cute. You're pretty much back to where you started. I got exactly 200. I saw the 0-0, I was like, is it gonna be a perfect 400? Would have preferred more, but whatever. Well, this Griff's going down. God damn it, I hate the freaking side-to-side shake up and down ones. Jeez, thank God it wasn't a high-stakes one, because I would have been screwed. I hate when it doesn't give me circle. If it doesn't give me circle, there's a possibility I could lose. As long as I'm not too far in the lead. Cool. Bling, ding, doom, doom, boom, boom, boom. Alrighty, almost done with the Pyrus tournament. So let's see who our last opponent is. Is it Dan Cusso? Oh, it's Marduk. Okay, interesting final battle. You know, with the bakugan I have, I am confident. Of course, the final battle would literally be freaking this. That. Does Drago have a 4? I actually don't know if Drago has like either a 4 or a 3 for jump. He has a 4. Okay, so he could. You know, I'll save that for one of the others. But let's get Drago prepared for, like coming up, so it's normal throw him. Oh my god, Drago! Oh my god, I can't aim for shit! Actually, you know what? Hold on, let's see what he does first, and then you see, that's what took the cake. That's I can't pause, you ass. try again. There we go. Okay, good enough. Alright, he's on mirror. Ah, if I didn't get the frickin' two minuses, I could have been at 690 again. Which is kind of a funny number. You bitch! Oh, come on! He like literally tossed it and it hit me. He literally tossed it! Well, at least it's my freaking character card, so might use up a lot of our ability cards here. Okay, use that, which wouldn't exactly get him to where I'm at, so it just depends if he uses 400. Okay, no, he hasn't. 100 below should be fine, especially since I have an advantage anyways. We're fine. I'll take that. Shit. Aha, I went on the gold as well. I got 2 out of 3. $13.36 to $10.05. Or $10.05, if you like to be practical. Ooh, that's helpful. There we go, Laser Man v Laser Man. We're literally the same too. Oh wait, doesn't he have an item destroyer? Shit. Yeah, I didn't think this too through. Not really the greatest. It's a silver card, so... You know what? Yes. Actually, it's time. Oh, actually, you know what? I'm gonna use this item right now. This will honestly really help me. Okay, get ready. See, that's when you're supposed to use it. Channeling using it like right at the start, or her item right away. Wait, did I miss one too? What the fuck? Aha! I would have definitely lost that if I didn't use my item. And I still have ability cards to boot. Alright, so... I would like to get an item, but he has an item destroyer. He already used Flatator, so let's see what he uses now. Oh, you... And go forward. Go forward. Do not keep this. No! You! I guess it doesn't matter now. Actually, what is... Oh god, his defense is so high. You know what? Might be a bit tricky. I'll do this. Yes.
Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stay!
I guess, actually, no. There's no item I can really use anyways. Plus, he has item destroyer. Okay, he placed out another freaking gate card. And he's spraying out Flatator. What a surprise. This is actual only useful Bakugan. Uh-oh. I'm like right in front of you. Die! Yes! Ooh, almost. But I think I feel confident with Drago, at least, to finish the job. Well, damn. That actually did a lot of damage, surprisingly enough. You know, his defense was like literally high as hell. But yeah, he shouldn't be able to use any of his ability cards because he only has his Flatator card and his item destroyer. So that's all he can really use. And I still have my ability cards I can use, so everything's still fine. I have every single one. He can't use any. It's fine. It is fine. My trick's been used on me again. I'm at least, like, almost 300 past him now, and add him in with this. Single Finger of Fate won't matter. So I gotta remember, wherever he has, like, Laser Man and Fear Ripper, he has a chance to have a frickin' swap card. Alright, Shake and Battle. Try to shake a little bit. Okay. Yeah, I was only gonna go once it showed it was, like, for me. So, yeah, that's literally what I just did. You thought you outsmarted me there, Marta, but you forgot I still had all of my ability cards. See, I didn't need Dan to win. I didn't need Dan Kuso to win the frickin' Pyrus tourney. I got it all under wraps, all on my own. /7119900 Interesting ranking points. The Aquas tournament again. Interesting. Well, I don't want to do another free-for-all on that. I literally just did one today. I guess I could at least do another freaking one-on-one match for this tournament at least. And the reason why, like, normally also, I've mentioned this before, but, like, as I'm, like, doing... Look who it is! Look who joins in this freaking tournament! None other than the man himself! Well, I have news for you. You are gonna be so destroyed. Because I ain't using this squad anymore. Alrighty, so... Actually, this kind of still works out in a way. I mean, yeah, I guess we can use you, we can... Actually, yeah, I guess I could probably use Angelo, too. And we'll just do this way. Yes. Like I was saying before, how this is, like, the fourth recording. Yeah. So, the thing is, with this fourth recording, I've noticed that I've only recorded up to, like, half an hour videos for the previous three episodes, so that's why I decided to make another one, because that's, like, gonna be another 30 minutes or so, right? And normally I take, like, 40-minute videos as well, so... Swamp. I need the Aquas. Actually, no way. I have Serpentor with me, don't I? Yes, I do. So that means we have the G-Power swap. Now, I know I saw in here there was something... Eh, I guess that's good enough. And for the character card, we'll go with the Angelo and Diablos one. Which that is all the way over here. Prices. There we go. Sweet. Alrighty. Let's fully finish this Pyrus tournament with facing a Pyrus brawler in an Aquas field with Aquas Bakugan and a little bit of a Pyrus Bakugan. I mean, Diablos is still Pyrus, you know. So here we meet. I'm gonna show you how pathetic you really are, Dan Cusso. Alrighty, let's start with... Sure. Alrighty, that's Diablos. Or should I? Yeah, just because I don't think the middle card's really gonna work out for Diablos too much. So I'll have him go on the freaking... Dan. Oh, Dan, you are so screwed. Place down Drago on a different card, I dare you. I flippin' dare you. You are gonna be literally destroyed, my friend. You have already lost this battle. The moment we started, your shield was fate. And I got a shield. Have fun penetrating this bitch. Oh, I didn't want that. Oh god, you actually ranked up too. Jesus Christ. I skipped your turn for that. Oh, I can still use it. Sweet. I was worried because we were also part Pyrus, and as it says here, Aquas... Well, I guess since I am Aquas and I am facing Pyrus, so I guess that makes sense. It's gonna be a shooting battle, and guess who I'm facing? I can literally use this to my advantage. Literally almost everywhere I can press at that point. Actually, that was a smart move to actually use Diablos right there with the character card. Just because the character cards always have the other one. Alrighty, fine. I don't want to really hit that, so I think what I'm going to do... There you go. It would be funny if this was a swap card too. Skip. Oh, you have Fingle Finger of Fate. It's not a lot of points, but whatever. Oh, it's his character card, okay. Boy, things don't look really good for me. Oh, oops, I didn't use an ability card. Uh-oh. Oh, this is... Oh, God. Oh, man. Well, I should have come back with this freaking shooting battle, right? You know, shooting battle level 3, you know? Oops, I hit the wrong one. Oops, I hit the wrong one again. Oh man, I'm so bad at this. I'm so bad at this game. Oh no, what am I to do? Thanks for the points, bitch! Man, I literally waited like the last second. I was worried I was not gonna press him in time, and I'll be like, well, I really am the worst player, aren't I? You know, we could do this whole, charade again, you know? I can just place this down and, bring my Serpanoid over there, you know? Oh, right, I don't have... Plan B. Could have put this here. I forgot I still haven't used Angelo, so... I can't really use Serpanoid twice in a row, I forgot about that. Okay, stall's fine. Here I was, thinking I was gonna keep doing the swap thing, but I guess that's fine. Plus, if he lands on it, then I'll be happy to frickin' hop in with Serpanoid. There we go. Okay, can you fight me? Dan will literally come and fight me on any freaking card, no matter what it is. He's literally given up. He knows he can't win against me. He knows I was the one who carried the team. Oh look, we used some of the same point value of cards right there. But I hate to tell you this, but I have more to use. See, Dan, this is why I'm the one who leads the team. Because I know what to do, unlike you. 367. Would have been nice if it was 2 points extra, but whatever. I'm sorry, Dan, but this is your end. Time in battle, level 3. Oh, I almost made it to 2,000. Probably could have made it if it weren't for you! It's like kick him in the face. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, Dan Cusso. Yeah, idiot, you dumb, stupid idiot. This is why I'm number one, and you're number... Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, who's gonna be our next opponent for the next episode? Is this baby mode? Did we change to baby mode? First Dan and now Akira. Don't think I need to. Actually, no, I would need to. Because I just remembered he's Lily. I guess I'll just change my deck anyways because I'm pretty much finished with this episode. You know, I'll make it so Serpanoid is the leader of the group this time. Here it is. Serpanoid. And... Yeah, I guess we'll just go with Serpanoid's card as well. There we go. And I think we'll just go full on Aquas as well. Just playing out the next deck anyways, just to fill in a bit of extra time before we end off. There we go. So that works. And then we just switch around the Bakugan. And I think I just have to change you. There we go, that works. I know it's just not as high level as the other two, but, you know, that still works. Alright, and that'll be our team for the next episode. Man, a four-video recording. That's something. Well, granted, they were all freaking half an hour videos, so I guess that's something. And hey, that means there's like at least an extra week I don't have to play Bakugan, but if I do want to add in some more videos, then hey. Then I can. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys like this video, press like button or subscribe or whatever. And I will see all you dudes in the next video. See you dudes next time. Oh yeah, Bella Flop. Look out! Run! Save yourself! Oh god.